close your eyes and picture me handcuffed to the bed. She's in her fishnet stockings, reenacting what she read. Whatever has come over her since last Saturday. But she headed into town and bought the 50 shades of grey. But most of all I miss when I could get a good night's sleep. In the morning when it's time for work, I'm thrown there in a heap. Oh, whips and chains and bondage gear, all night till break of day. Oh, I'm totally demented from the 50 shades of grey.
Ah! Brady!
How I long to spend an hour or two just lying there on my own. But she's up to page 180 and she can't leave me alone.
Well, let's try this and let's try that.
And baby, let's go play. And sometimes she forgets herself and she calls me Mr. Grey. Ah, but most of all I miss when I could get a good night's sleep. In the morning when it's time for work, I'm thrown there in a heap. Oh, whips and chains and bondage gear, all night till the break of day. I'm totally demented by the 50 shades of grey.
Oh, Brady! Ah, Brady, that's not sexy! Ow, who told you that was sexy?
Now there was a time when what we had could be described as tame. Now she whips me till she draws the blood and I'm in woeful pain. I've never seen such flaking and I played GAA. Oh, I get no peace, there's no release from the 50 shades of grey. Ah, but most of all I miss when I could get a good night's sleep. In the morning when it's time for work, I'm thrown there in a heap. All whips and chains and bondage gear, all night till break of day. Oh, I'm totally demented by the 50 shades of grey. Oh, I get no peace, there's no release from the 50 shades of grey.